What's up, YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat? That's all I got. Anyways, so this is my 6-month retwist. It's a blessing to see peace. I'm just now building my portfolio, my journal, my followers. New to all of this. My videos get better as I get more into the months. Anyways, this is my second video. This is the 6-month mark. I'm halfway to the year mark. My year will be in June. Anyways, so before I go into the tour of my hair, my sister just retwisted. Second wash since I've had my hair. The products that I use are the Jamaican Mango Online products. I've been using it. So the products that I use, my sister put these on right after I finished. That gives it a shine, straightens locks, it smells amazing. And she actually retwists with this, and she mixes another one that has a cooling. A cooling method to it, so like when you get a twist, your hair is not itching and stuff. So that's that. And then she washes it with this shampoo, and we just started this conditioner because it's probably the same product. I couldn't find the shampoo, so I got this. It's used for natural hair. But anyways, so I got that done. And I'm going to show you a view of my hair. Oh, wait a minute. I'll show you who my sister is. So if you're in the spring, y'all can see her and y'all need to come get your hair done. Even if you in Denver come, if you in Pueblo come. She don't want to be on camera right now, but I'm going to put a picture of her on this after I finish this video. But anyways, back to business. Also, I'm not clean yet. I'll get clean tomorrow. I'm ready to go on vacation to the East Coast. So don't mind all this. It'll be clean. But anyway, so my hair is really fine, braided hair. And it took a long time for my hair to actually lock. It took, I think, about 3 or 4 months to lock because my hair is so soft and it doesn't stick, so I had to use the wax stuff. Anyway, so front view. This one is kind of an example of the real true length of it. You know, there's shrinkage in your hair. So that's the true length of it after 6 months. Side view. I'll do a little shake after I'm finished. The other side view. Oh, hold on. And then always the hard part, but the back view. Hold on. Back view. Let's see. Side view, got the shake. You can see they got some movement to them. Anyways, so that's the tour. I'll fix this video up as I get better. Like I said, my hair is really fine, so it's still got a little crinkly curliness in it. But that's the true length of my hair. But for people that don't have as soft hair, your hair will lock much faster. Like I said, I just have really long hair, or soft hair, so it kind of makes it harder for me. Anyways, So that's my video. Please feel free to comment, like, share. Just trying to build my portfolio up and help somebody that is either going through what I've went through trying to get my dreads, or has been through it and they went a different route. So anyways, don't be afraid to comment, ask me questions, you know, give me suggestions if you are much further than me, you know, I'll take criticism, whatever it is. Anyways, be blessed. My name is Monty, and I'm in Colorado Springs. So if you're in Colorado Springs or anywhere in Colorado and you need your hair retwisted, hit my sister up. Her name is Nequa. Or hit me up and I'll get it to her. All right.